Up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
Ryan's splicers are dragging the young woman off right now. I'm certain she's one of Ryan's spies sent to fill me out. I think she is. If I'm wrong, an innocent girl will end up on Ryan's bloody trophy wall. If I'm right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't.
Thank you.
tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the mag locks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. But I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it. Mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Thank you. it! You can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Thank you. defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Atlas? And Orion offers you nothing but ashes!
Ha ha ha.